Hi guys, I've been asked to have a look at this Ferroli Optimax today. The hot water wasn't working, so I'm having a look at that. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the short video.